Good afternoon guys, welcome to my channel. So today we're going to make a keto mini pavlovas. Time to treat the hubby. So ang ating ingredients lang po ay pour egg whites, half a cup of equal sweetener or any sweetener that you have, and half a teaspoon of cream of tartar, lemon juice, and vanilla extract. For toppings, you need a heavy whipping cream, powdered sweetener that you wanted to use, vanilla extract, and any of your favorite low carb fruits. Okay, so let's start it. Forgot to mention, you have to preheat the oven at 100 degrees Celsius, and we have to beat the egg white until it's thick. Okay, so let's continue. The egg is really stiff. Now we're gonna put the cream of tartar. So that's half a teaspoon of cream of tartar and a teaspoon of lemon juice. A teaspoon of vanilla extract. A little bit. There you go. Then I'm going to feed it again. Ready na po ang ating mixture. We're gonna pour it on. Just spoon it out in our things. I don't have those fancy. Wala po tayo nung fancy na recipe machine. So we just use the spoon. Excuse the hands. Move the finger. Just ano lang po natin yan, ipaikot ay ng pilog. Ganito po ang pavlova. Pavlova ay kiwi, ano po to, kiwi favorites dito sa New Zealand. Paborito po yan, lalo asawa ko paborito niya yan. But normally I make a big one, but this one is just a mini one. So, and this is a healthy one, this is a keto one. Keto pavlova, mini pavlova. So I can eat this one. Normally I don't eat the pavlova narating dahil madami po siyang sugar. Pero to, ang sugar na ginamit ay kalahating cup lang po ng retinol or whatever those sweetener that you use. Ang ginamit ko po ay equal sweetener. Just mag-ano tayo sa ano dyan sa gitna dahil lalagyan po yan natin ng cream pag luto na. Parang hindi yata ka ano-ano. Kailangan ko pa yata ng isa pang tray. Not good. Ayan, nakagawa po tayo rin ng anim. more, but dahil yung tama na to, lakihan ko na lang ng kaunti yung ang ano natin kaya sa siguro kung maliit sila makakagawa po tayo ng 8, but dahil nilaki-nilakihan ko na lang po siya, hindi naman po yung magtatagal dito sa aking hubby. So ayan po ang ating mini pavlova. Lalagyan natin siya sa oven, preheated oven, 100 degrees Celsius for an hour and 15 minutes. Okay? Ang lalaki. Ako, matutuwa ang aking husband. Paborito niya po ito eh. Ayan. Okay na, lagyan natin. Ayan na po ang ating pavlova. Oh, malutong. Good. Now we can prepare the cream for it. So, ayan lang po kailangan natin sa topping. The equal sweetener, cream, whipping cream, and the vanilla extract. And the fruit for the top of the cream. So, let's mix. So, put cream. We add 2 tablespoons of the equal sweetener, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, 's our mini pavlova, guys. Look at that. But that looks so nice, isn't it? My husband's waiting for it. There you go. So that's